He's out.
Austin Dillon, the new leader, as Jimmy Johnson is out of gas.
Green's going to make it.
Richard Childress' grandson trying to return the three to NASCAR victory lane. The white flag waves, sponsored by Credit One Bank.
Tell you what, if he can just make it, if he can make it to turn three and four, he can post.
Kyle Busch just went to the outside of 78 to take over second place. If he runs out of fuel, he'll be the winner.
That's where he's got it made. He's down on the bottom, coming around turn three and four.
But he's got to get there. On fumes, Austin Dillon wins at Charlotte for Richard Childress Racing, Dow and Chevrolet.